drifters, or 5 or 7 drifters, and make it look like we're rushing their base if we can. It's an ingenious strategy.
Risky, risky.
Yeah, it's risky, but I mean, if you've got the res to burn. Which way are you going, McNaga, so I know which node to drop? Okay.
I'm watching. 2.
Good hold on left side. Gorge is going north though, so we'll need people on the
other
side
as well.
There's one
coming.
Yeah, there was.
Can't have both gorges going the same way like they did.
Just build that one.
Yep, need people up to gen.
One central.
Yeah, there's 2 or 3 gonna hit sewer.
Gonna need help to sewer then, and need help to gen. Yep, they're on the tunnel at sewer. Why do we leave it alone? It's one person. Oh my god. Still that. Oh, 2 people. Did good on nodes, but not on positioning.
Yeah,
here.
Micro's parasited. I've got like 20 health.
I'm coming.
Tell you what, get your tunnel mechanized back like in this corner over here. Can't get to gen.
It's 2 gen. Pretty easy to take out.
Micro's down.
Losing central.
Two and lower.
Got into the tunnel. Now he's back out. We need some of those people filtering back to gen. Incoming gen, 2, 3.
Sorry, dog.
Lower's clear for now.
Ed, can you build it, please?
Let's get this RT.
Armor 1 is up.
Keep biting it.
Incoming shipping.
Four incoming shipping.
Coming help shipping.
Your shipping still? Shit. Double push. Oh, sorry.
3 in there.
I don't think they have any armor left, but that's not really helpful.
Out to help. We're gonna need help in lower soon.
I'll go lower while you guys are dealing with that.
Alright, push that back to Jen. Since you killed them, push back to Jen and take the tunnel there, McNaga. I'll drop the mist and cyst on it in a moment for shipping. The lower's going down, wonderful. Oh, I didn't see you die.
One left and lower. Right. He has no armor as well.
Building the node, Jed. Drop the hive somewhere soon as well.
The lure was lost, but it's clear now. Again.
There's one here in about this. Probably gonna hit Fury.
Read out one.
Build the crag up there, Jed. I'm moving the shift up there so you can get your
two,
stuff
two
up.
There's two at Fury. They're trying to get the power on. They're gonna steal the base gate.
Need help in Fury then? Help to Fury, they're gonna get a gate.
Leaving
the gate would be super bad. Going up. Your gate's about to be up. It's up. Grind that gate.
Keep him off that power.
Nice.
Nice.
Stat down.
Almost.
Nope. Void.
I get missing name.
Okay, I need to get him out of Fury quick.
Hang on. Did miss, I thought. Oh, you're over here.
Thank you.
Take that so I can move the node out of the.
We need to get them
gen
out of
here.
Fury.
That is done.
Shit's dead, wonderful.
Noir, we need to get him out of Fury. You should be over there.
What?
You need to be in purification to get the gate out of there. Whole team needs to go together. Five rest still on us.
Centrum is still clear.
Keep building the hive, Jed. I was just gonna have the Drifter build this.
Going on back res.
Tab 75% done. Central clear, Todd?
Central is clear. Power's still up, though.
Okay. Tons of mines in Fury.
Yeah, they really want it to stay down.
I mean, if they have nothing else, I don't care. You can out-tech them. Moving the crag into central for centralized healing. One invent.
Macros in central, no armor.
And no head.
He's not getting that shotgun back.
They're holding Fury, let's try and take monitoring and Sandy. There's at least one in monitoring right now. Move the shift into central as well for now. Leap's
there's
up,
like
yep.
Four just hanging out right there.
Leap's up, bio bomb going, charges up.
Trigonus is in
one
central.
One in central.
Two incoming central from Cinder Dash.
Build
no,
this
no, they're one lower. Okay.
Keep the whole thing a little more concealed.
They got an ops, Fury.
Like I said, if they want to hold Fury, take monitoring and Sani. Crag or Shade? Fades.
Okay.
Love to have monitoring if someone could kill it.
I'll go back and kill it when I own us. Be conservative with these Onos people.
Shock on the monitoring. One in central.
We have three there.
Yep, I'm leaving.
I didn't think that'd make him tough to kill Todd, sorry.
Yeah, can't get through him, you know?
Proto's up, by the way.
They're trying to pinch me, specifically.
Could use a tunnel in central. If anyone feels like gratuitous scourging. Got a tunnel in lower waist, that's nice. Crag there soon.
I'm gonna go take monitoring again.
Got an OBS and bypass. Here's a crag jet. I'm gonna try and put a crag in stability as well. Oh, the Onos. I'll try and get you bone shield soon.
That'd be nice.
It is researching. Let's keep trying to take lower and Sani and monitoring while they're holding Fury. Alright, crag in. Oop, one in central. He's flanking you on the shortcut.
That's so cute!
Yeah, he's one shot gunner.
Hold down.
Yeah, we lost the tunnel. Put it back up central, perhaps. Wonderful, wonderful jetpacks. Still have a lurk. Let's get you Umbra.
Chair and sewer. about three there.
That adds up then, you know? Let's make sure they're not getting to shipping, shall we? If we can, get
couple
drifters,
monitoring the hallway.
Patrolling.
To where? Sorry.
Just make sure they're not getting a sneaky gate behind us.
Okay, I'll get some drifters going. Shooting the crag down and monitoring. Oh, they got it. I could build at central jet, moving one to monitoring again.
Two in monitoring. They really want monitoring back.
Yeah, they kind of need the res. Wish bone wall did damage. It looks like it should. I think if you got skewered by a bunch of bones that showed up at the ground, it would hurt.
Something armor.
Well, maybe if you don't have armor.
Careful, us. Run. Run, prop.
Professor, get out of there.
Thought they were gonna chase you.
Moving a shade into monitoring. Get drifters to start patrolling. One attacking vent. Central's pretty hard target.
They're walking in
now.
They're walking in the vent. Whole team, whole team. That's awesome. Four.
Moving a crag and a shift and a shade over in the vent. Moving the upgrades to Gen in case they get any wise ideas. Chambers are going back in central. They're attacking central monitoring. It's coming back, Todd. It'll be a second.
We're down two players. Give up.
Did we get them at purification? Nice.
Give up. Puppies, man. Puppies.
If I can get one cyst up, I can get a whip into the room. We totally need this whip. I guess not.